Which is the best skincare product? There is really nothing like a best skincare product. There really can't be anything like the best skincare product, because skincare products work differently for different people based on the skin type to some extent. A product that is the best skin care product for one person might end up being the worst for another person. So, a more logical question to ask would be, what is the best skincare product for my type of skin? However, this still is not completely logical. We tend to segregate people into four groups based on their skin types, i.e. dry skin, oily skin, normal skin and sensitive skin. However, this classification is just too broad to be used definitively in determining the best skincare product. We can say, best skincare product for a dry skin or best skincare product for an oily skin are better statements than just best skincare product. But really, that is what it is better, still not accurate. So, it really comes to rephrasing the question to, what is the best skincare product for me? Yes, this is exactly the question that you should be asking, and unfortunately there is no easy answer for this. Arriving at the best skincare product for self will need some effort on your part. First of all, you need to understand how the skincare products work. This is simple. You can consider all skincare products to be composed of two types of ingredients, active and inactive. The active ingredients are the ones that actually work on your skin. The inactive ones just help in delivering these active ingredients to your skin. Both the ingredients need to work for your skin, in order for the product to be effective and move on to become the best skincare product for you. Besides the ingredients, the way you apply your skincare products is equally important. In fact, this is even more important. If you do not know how to apply skincare products, you might forever be hunting for the best skincare product for yourself, when that has already passed you. Moreover, it's also important to decide on the frequency of application of the skincare product. The environmental factors, temperature, humidity and pollution level, also affect the selection of best skincare product. Here are a few rules that you could use to ensure that your best skincare product is really the best for you. Asterisk, cleanse your skin before applying that best skincare product. Asterisk, use a makeup remover instead of plain water and remove your makeup before going to bed. Asterisk, the effectiveness of active ingredients is reduced when applied over another product, e.g. over moisturizer. So apply that best skincare product first and then apply a bit of moisturizer if needed. Asterisk, apply the products on moist and warm skin. Asterisk, you will have to experiment with a few products before you arrive at the one that is the best skincare product for you. Asterisk, do not exfoliate too much or too hard. Asterisk, vary your skincare routine as per the seasons, winter, summer, etc., changes in environmental factors and changes in your skin type. Note that the best skincare product cannot be determined overnight. It's only through experiment and awareness that you can find the best skincare product for you.